The new steel profiles catalogues for Australia, New Zealand, Germany, France, Poland, US, India, and according to Eurocode are available. This extends the previous content offering, reducing the need for users to seek alternative sources of content.